During the reign of Queen Victoria in England, a rather peculiar custom had enveloped all the British Isles. Particularly after the deaths of children and infants, deceased individuals were dressed up and adorned for photographs. In fact, to make the photos appear more lifelike, eyes were sometimes drawn on them later.